What's the difference between a 4-year-old and a 22-year-old employee that doesn't listen? Nothing. Last night we were going to Denny's and my 4-year-old is asking to watch the phone. I say, no, you can't watch, but when we sit in the booth and you're waiting on your food, you can watch it. She didn't like that. She proceeded to ask me 10 more times if she could watch the phone. I said, no. Point is, when you are giving out instructions, there are going to be certain employees that don't really care what you have to say and they're going to do what they want. That is when you trim the fat. You get rid of people like that. If they're not willing to learn, they're not trainable, coachable, bye-bye time.